It is a dangerous place. So many decisions that can't be undone. So many ghosts. In 1905, I accepted a job with the Romanovs, Russia's royal family. I saw their incredible wealth. The palaces, the balls, the jewelry. And then I saw the madness. The revolution. It all ended here. In this house. The richest family in the world. The Emperor and the Empress of Russia, Nicholas and Alexandra. Their five children. Vanished. Without a trace. Now there are rumors of a survivor. A deeply troubled girl in Berlin who claims to be Anastasia, the Romanovs' youngest daughter. It is my task to see if she is telling the truth.
I understand they want you to identify her.
I worked in the family for 13 years. I was the children's tutor.
Please.
Visitor.
She has retrograde amnesia. Her memories are confused. It's a common symptom.
Do you remember me?